shoot something! Shoot, shoot!
Wow! And I call the bats go! Cody, the gates are closing! Pump it!
Going as fast as I can!
Say goodbye to them, doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
I chew on you, right?
Hey! Hey, how's it going up there?
Stand
Cody,
still.
Steer the plane!
Okay! Okay, just stop! Just kick his ass!
Just keep flying! I got this!
Take it easy, May!
Hey! Watch your moves! Hey, so that's...
Hey! You're not looking...
Damn, traitors get pounded! Come closer, I'll break you! Stand still, traitor! Take your blast! I chew on you for breakfast!
Careful! It's basically made out of sticks!
Woo! You think the squirrels will be mad about the plane?
Well, they shouldn't have stolen from us in the first place.
I'll never look at a squirrel the same way again.
Headache again. Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, haha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, no, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Hey. Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What? You see, I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry? What?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? But just, we really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. It's messy, though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no, I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Lights out.
Hey, May! Check these out!
You stay the hell away from me! Smooth, Leo.
Rose is on the other side. The gate is blocked by something.
Yeah, it is. By some kind of force.
Oh, look. A video game.
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
You know, I thought hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Is this still the game?
I don't know, but don't let it win! Dang it, it's too hard!
Whoa! Oh, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it!
Traitor.
Because I bought you in the Space Museum.
Liar! Rose had picked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission. I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents,
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space, no one can hear you scream!
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody! Don't be stupid, we're not in space!
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them! Oh! Here they are! Ah. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Oh! Snug?
Wow! It works!
What are you doing?
Oh! Cosmic inflation. The inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it! Just turn it off!
Huh? Amazing!
Nate, just turn me back to normal!
Do you want to get out of here or not? Then we need to use cosmic inflation. And... space boots. Defying the laws of gravity.
How comes you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. She was the one who picked him out.
Yeah, and you paid for him. He was terrifying.
He was just protective. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not...
hurting Rose. We just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on.
Please don't drop it.
Yeah.
That thing's tall.
That must be Moon Baboon's communications tower. There's a control room at the very top. If we can get up there, I think we can make it out of here.
To infinity!
Whoa, what's going on?
It looks like some kind of force field. Let's ride it.
But we don't know where it goes.
Maybe it takes us out of here. Come on.
Gonna be mine.
Yeah, boxes have always been mine.
Well, low gravity is my thing.
Alrighty.
Simple.
Green is the winning color.
Normal gravity.
I would have beaten you.
Now that was one hell of a ride.
Ah!
lift up. One portal down, two to go.
Yeah, we got this.
Ha!
You got it.
One portal left.
Brilliant.
Oh! Oh, shoot. It was so cute.
One day you'll get moves like me, May.
Whatever, Cody.
Another one.
Okay. Wait, which way is up?
You're all right, May. Look, I'm up here. I mean, down here. Up. Oh, crap.
Right?
I think so.